Descubra que la verdad puede estar en muchos lugares. A continuación, Visitors from the Unknown. Por Cinemax. No puede hablar. No puede gritar. No puede pedir ayuda. Pero no se quedará en silencio. Mute Witness. Viernes 2 de marzo por Cinemax.
Io devo morire. Prima di tutto non è sicuro.
E allora ho il dovere di andare da lui e confessargli la verità.
E cioè?
Che voglio andare a letto con sua moglie.
Dove due?
È il mio ultimo desiderio.
Michele, scusami se ti disturbo così all'improvviso.
Tu mi vuoi bene?
Come noi?
E dammelo qua.
Io se posso fare qualcosa per te a disposizione mi devi credere qualunque cosa.
Va a letto con qualcuno.
Va a letto con qualcuno.
Va a letto con qualcuno.
Posso andare a letto con tua moglie?
Cinemax presenta este mes una polémica pieza del cineasta John Singleton, Higher Learning.
I want to make a film about America. On a college campus, you have all types of different people for different races, different sexes, ethnicities, languages, you know, sexual orientations, all these people in one place, living together in and amongst each other. Three main characters, Malik, Kristen, and Remy, come to school as individuals, and within this big environment, they all find their little groups to become a part of, and we see how they lose their innocence.
It's not really safe to walk around campus by yourself at night. I just left the row because my friends were drinking and acting crazy. I just went my own way.
Yeah, you know, me and a couple of friends, we were going to go get a drink. Wanna come? Maine White in America. What more do you need, right?
Huh?
That's the only reason you're reading is for class.
Yeah, why else?
To feed your brain, fool. Man, I thought you was one of the smart ones, man. But you ain't. So you got to go.
El rapero Ice Cube hace de un estudiante activista que sirve de mentor para los jóvenes negros.
All right, all right. Let's break it up. Everything is fine
now. You ain't break it up. Look at those white folks standing over there.
That's right.
You ain't telling them to go nowhere. If they can stand over there together, we can stand right here. Together.
This movie is a reality check. John has used Columbus University as a metaphor for the United States of America. There's racial things going on here. There's academic things going on here. There's sexual things going on. It's America.
Go.
I made sure when I was writing the picture that I wanted to deal with a lot of different issues in a way that you're hitting someone cerebrally, but you're also hitting them emotionally too. And that's where the action comes.
You want to say what you feel, don't you?
I don't have nothing to say to you, man.
No, I think you do.
Where are we going?
We're going to my house.
Billy, no!
You're on this couch you sitting on? This school? This country? You?
How do you feel knowing that this country doesn't belong to you any longer?
We're behind enemy lines, dog.
I just want to go to school.
Information is power.
This is power. I thought that it'd be very interesting to tell a story.
And your mark?
With all these different people.
Set!
Put a little fire up under it and build it up to a powder keg.
I was fit to kill one of them white boys.
No, please, no!
This is the opening stage of World War III.
Everybody stay calm!
You're dead. There are many ways to fight a battle. Some people use their mind. Some people use their fists. What are you gonna do, college boy?
I think that John is really very courageous in his attempt to address all the issues that he's trying to in this film.
John has remained true to his instincts, and I think that's
probably one of the most wonderful things about him is that he is very true to himself.
My audience, when they come to one of my films, they want to laugh, they want to see action, but they also expect for me to give them something to think about.
There are millions of boys and girls.
That's my goal with Higher Learning.
Descubra usted mismo lo que puede suceder en una comunidad que se disfraza de falsas libertades e igualdades cuando se mezclan 18.000 alumnos de 32 nacionalidades, 6 grupos raciales, todo en un solo campus universitario. Higher Learning, un gran aprendizaje. No deje de verla el martes 20 de marzo por Cinemax.
Descubra que la verdad puede estar en muchos lugares. A continuación, Visitors from the Unknown. Por Cinemax. Tu mamá se casa con otro. Tus amigos te la juegan. Hasta el clima está en tu contra. Tómate un respiro y mira arriba. Puede que las cosas cambien. Dean Cain, Talisa Soto, Miguel Sandoval y Cristian de la Osa en un film del puertorriqueño Noel Quiñones. Flight of Fancy. El lunes 12 de febrero por Cinemax.
Your dick up here. This is my polygraph machine. If you tell me the truth, nothing happens. However, if you lie to me, I chop a finger off.
Lo único peor que un mafioso...
Did you fuck my wife?
Yeah.
Es un mafioso celoso.
I fucked her.
Y viudo.
Why did you kill my wife?
I didn't kill your wife.
Wrong! Listen, cocksucker!
Inner Action. El jueves 22 de febrero, solo por Cinemax.
81. I know.
Christopher Walken es el usurero.
Virginia, where you been? Where you been?
No, Mom.
It was business. It was strictly, it was business.
John Chen es la esposa del usurero.